creativity, finding your purpose. Yo, it took 2020 for me to find that skill, that look that I love so much. So if it wasn't for 2020, my photos would still remain the same. So it's a matter of, okay, have I found my look? Have I found how I love taking these type of images? Have I found a way of structuring how the image should look? But I realized that enough people not find that yet. And it took Corona, the whole lockdown situation, for me to find that purpose. So imagine a couple years ago, my photos looked like this. And then it looked like this. But it's a matter of time. It's a matter of time. If it wasn't for the lockdown, I probably still would have taken pictures and still not like them, because when you come on to taking photos, I'm like, yeah, them nice, but it just not have that look there. Because for me, for my portrait page, I don't even add logos on my images, because yo, this is my look. This is my vibe. This is my color scheme. This is, yo, scrolling through Instagram, or scrolling through somebody's timeline, and I mean scrolling through somebody else's page and you're looking at it, I'm like, this person is confused. But probably the person is not confused, probably that's what them like. But I find it to be very neat and unique in a way where if somebody should post that image, you're like, I know who took this photo, instead of boom, dashing that ugly logo on it. Because you have some people that then put some logos on some picture. I'm like, it's hard to look upon. I hate it. I have a BTS, some BTS on my phone, of some photos that I took last year around, I think it was around February, when the whole lockdown thing did get so strong in Jamaica. And I realized that, yo, I still have this, because I started out in graphic design first. I can't even last a Photoshop some images, because that's where my thing came about, right? Because my name before was Spellcheck Media. Like, okay, I think I need to change that, right? I need to change that. And since I've changed that name and worked with the word boy Pedro, it worked for me. So even when they're on the road, yo, boy Pedro, it worked, you get me? I don't know how you're going to find your look, your niche, the type of things you do, because as a photographer, I fell short. I never had any passion for taking photos. I just wanted to shoot videos, because moving images speaks to me. But photos, I never found myself. I realize that a lot of photographers, even though they have been shooting for years, they've not find themselves yet. I think they have lost the passion for it. Because I lost the passion for it. That's why I was strictly into videos. But then that day, I did a collaboration with Nicolina Diabo, or I hope I call her name right, because for quite some time now she ever taught me about her name. But yeah, I did that June Plum vibe, and from that June Plum vibe there, it was a different story after that. And during that time frame there, I literally just say, oh, here we are. This is me. Find myself. And imagine, so I've been shooting photos from about 2013. And in 2020, I found myself enjoying the moments of capturing memories. Yo, last year alone, I did so much photos, portrait sessions that within 1 year, it beat every year since I started photography. But I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful. Funny enough, so somebody called me and say, yo, Pedro, the look that you have going on Instagram, could you send it to me? I'm like, bro, that's my look. Can't issue those type of trade secrets. You have to just find yourself, find your value. For me, when clients contact me, it's like I'm even playing the part of a stylist. Yes, I even play in the part of a stylist. Yo, what you're wearing, color scheme, what is the reason for the photos, like a bag of questions. Sometimes I wonder if clients don't get annoyed of me asking so much questions, but it's just a vision, you know? It's just a vision of how I think the image should be. You're coming to me to capture your moment, so I'm going to show you that, yo, I care about capturing your moments. It's not a matter of, oh, picture, okay, snap. I'm more detailed when it comes on to taking photos. Like, I'm very observant. So, 2020 was a year, and I must say, do what you have to do to find yourself in whatsoever type of field that you're in. Try and be more comfortable within yourself to know that, yeah, this is me. I appreciate myself for doing this. And when you do that, it will speak into your work. Well, that's all for now. This video is not really one of those tech or editorials or anything like that, or travel videos. It's just that I got up, say, hey, I need to shoot a video as it relates to this, because I'm not sure if I was the only, when I was struggling with it, I'm not sure if other people are struggling with that issue. So, yo, if you're struggling with it, just keep pushing, right? Just keep pushing. See you in the next one.